I couldn't barely sleep last night, and you know, I had this morning, I think we started at 10:30. I had my alarm set for like about 8:30. I woke up at like 7. So I woke up at 7, and then from then I was, you know, ready to go. But, you know, just like a, like, you can always compare it to a game day, you know, just game day butterflies. When, you know, once we got going, I think those kind of, you know, disappeared. But, you know, as with anything, you want to do your best. You're going to be nervous when you first start out, but that's what we've been training for. And at that point, you just hope that your training kicks in and perform the way that you can.